fresh-baked campfire bread. Let me show you how. One of my favorite things about camping is how being in the woods inspires me to use my imagination. When all you've got to work with is what you're willing to carry, you end up making tools out of the most unlikely objects. Today, I'm going to show you how to make bread out of a beer can oven. Using a sharp knife or a cutting tool, cut the tops and bottoms off of 4 empty beer cans. Next, cut a straight line vertically down the cans and flatten them into rectangular sheets. Use 3 of the sheets of the aluminum to create oven sides. It will end up looking like an open-sided box. The final sheet will form the top. Place your proof loaf into a skillet and into the oven. Now, you could also take some bricks or some rocks and set them on the fire to create an even surface for your oven. Lastly, place your oven sides so that they enclose the side facing away from the fire to reflect the heat. So as you can see, I've got the sides up, and now I'm adding the lid with a few rocks to weigh it down. And now this side is open and it's going to reflect the heat. Watch as your bread bakes, turning it if necessary to bake evenly. Since this isn't your home oven, you're going to want to keep an eye on it to make sure things go according to plan. Believe me, a little fresh baked bread with your rabbit stew or morning coffee is totally worth it. For more deliciousness like this, like this video and subscribe to my channel.